This video will take DJI Avata 2 Fly More Combo, 3 batteries, as an example to introduce the unboxing instructions for DJI Avata 2. Unboxing. Open the box and scan the QR code on the sticker of the package to download and install the DJI Fly app. You can also watch the tutorial video and read the user manual after scanning the QR code. Take out DJI Avata 2, DJI Goggles 3, DJI RC Motion 3, and the remaining accessories in turn. Compared with DJI Avata 2 Fly More Combo single battery, the 3 batteries version includes an additional sling bag, 2 intelligent flight batteries, and a 2-way charging hub. Introducing buttons and ports. Open the rubber plug on the side of DJI Avata 2. You will find a USB-C port and microSD card slot. You can find the 5D button and back button on the upper right corner of the DJI Goggles 3, which can be used to operate the menu on the goggles. Push the 5D button to navigate through the menu or adjust the parameter value. Press to confirm the selection. Press the back button to return to previous menu or exit the current view. The power button and USB-C port are located on the lower right corner of the goggles. Adjust the lens distance and the diopter by rotating the knobs on the bottom of the goggles. The microSD card slot and proximity sensor are located above the nose bridge of the foam padding. DJI RC Motion 3 has various buttons, like the power button, lock button, joystick, mode button, dial, shutter record button, and accelerator. The USB-C port on the bottom can be used to charge the motion controller and connect to DJI Assistant 2. Charging and powering on. Use a charger to charge and activate the intelligent flight batteries through the USB port of the aircraft for the first time. When the battery level LEDs are on, it means that the battery has been successfully activated. You can also insert 3 intelligent flight batteries into the charging hub to activate them all at once when connecting to a power outlet. The goggles and the motion controller can be charged via the USB-C port. The battery level LEDs blink in sequence and display the current battery level during charging. When using for the first time, it is recommended to fully charge all devices to ensure there is enough battery level for the following activation and update operations. The battery is fully charged when all the battery level LEDs are off. Press the power button once, then press and hold for 2 seconds to power on the goggles, motion controller, and the aircraft. Activation. It is recommended to use a suitable data cable and the USB-C OTG cable provided to connect the USB-C port of the goggles to the mobile device. Keep your mobile phone connected to the internet, launch the DJI Fly app, register or log into a DJI account, and then follow the prompts to activate the devices. If you have purchased or intend to purchase DJI Care Refresh, please finish the purchasing and binding within 48 hours of activating the aircraft. Updating firmware. When a new firmware update prompt appears on the DJI Fly app, tap the prompt to enter the update screen, and then tap Download to update all devices to the latest firmware version. You can also use DJI Assistant 2, Consumer Drone Series, to update the aircraft, the goggles, and the motion controller separately. Thank you for watching.